What happened to that drummer? He got sick. We need an MD.
Everybody in France, this is Vinny Mad Dog Lopez, founder of the E Street Band with Danny Federici and Bruce Springsteen. And little Vinny Roslin. That was our first band, that was Child. But we soon just started playing as a group. We ended up in California. Steve Van Zandt came and joined our band when it became Steel Mill. He played bass in it. Fun times they were, and then it took a while, but then E Street came along. It's a hard family to follow up on a lot, but there's a lot of great guys that played in there. And there's a lot of great folks out there at this festival, the Rising Festival. We're all rising now from the last few years. Let's keep it going. Let's be safe. Let's be sound. Let's have a great time at the Rising. Thank you all.